In Kyoto, hearing the cuckoo, I long for Kyoto.